day four of lockdown and it feels like so much has happened and at the same time nothing has happened. I ended up working like 10 a.m. until like 9:30 or something in the evening, and it's, you know, it's nice to get a mix of, right, there is stuff I want to get done. I only work 4 days a week, so it means that, you know, you've less days in the week to get stuff done. So half of it is due to that, and then the other half is just not knowing when to give yourself a break and to get away from your desk. But we got there, and to be honest, I don't really mind working later or doing some overtime to make sure that the job gets done and it gets done right, which is why I also did a couple of hours of work this morning. I actually need to run into town and go to the office and get my stuff because I've been putting it off all week, and if it doesn't happen today, it's just never gonna happen. Still out here trying to be productive in some sort of way so I can feel human.